What's cooking, cracking and popping YouTube? It's your boy Desert Eagle Gaming here and welcome back to the channel. Today we are going to Brazil. For the World Series Nations Cup Round 3, driving the Super Formula car around Interlagos for 20 laps. This was an exciting race because I didn't qualify for it. I started from P14 and worked my way up to P4. Alright, now let's take a look at the results after Round 2 at Fuji. Okay, so we are standing 2nd in Montreal, 6th in Quebec and 13th in Canada and then 67th in North America. Now let's take a look at the race. Alright, so quick correction before lights out, I started in P15 and not P14. Let's carry on. Alright, final race of the day. I decided not to qualify. Turn 1 was very chaotic, so I took it wide to avoid the carnage. Now you tell me, was that a fair move or not? By the second lap, the pace has been established. On the third lap, we are slowly pulling away from P10 and closing the gap with P8. We have P7 here who sent it a bit too hard and ended up in the grass, so we're up in P8. Alright, lap 4. So far so good, fellas. P8. Huge fight here for P5. I'm just gonna swoop in and take everything. Well, maybe not everything, just one. Actually, everything. Yeah, let's go, P5. Wow, I don't know what was he trying to do there. Again, let me know in the comments what you think about that move. Oh, that's a penalty. Nice move, Foyt. Now that was a very clean move by Foyt. So P7 here after serving the penalty, still not bad of a position. There's a huge fight here behind me, so we're pretty safe. P5 is stressing out here as I'm closing the gap. And slowly catching up to P5. Very clean move. I'm gonna pit right away, get on the softs. I'm in a very nice position here, P5. Let's go soft, then refuel. Come on boys, let us go on our way. It's actually a nice race so far, since I didn't qualify or nothing. There's been somewhat of a hectic start, but the pace has been settled and it's going pretty nicely. So we're sitting in P12 after the pit stop. Alrighty, lap 10. Gonna be P10 technically. Oh, P11. Okay. P10 is right there. Gotta keep in mind that most people didn't pit yet. Lap 11. Alright. We're almost through. Way too high. slowly catching up to P10 here. Zephyr GT. Oh, he's actually pitting. Okay, so we're P9 here after overtaking the pitters. Okay, lap 13, still P9, doing good. Oh, P7 actually, overtook more pitters. And that's the advantage of pitting a little bit earlier. P6 now. Oh, okay, there's badass Bob O. He's in the pits. Okay, thanks for the spot, dude. So far, this turned out to be a very nice race. We keep pushing, fellas. So far, so good. All right, lap 15 here. Thank you. Oh, that's a penalty there, Foyt. Pretty sure it is. Yeah, there it is. I think he thought he was playing some Need for Speed, yeah, you know, with the shortcuts. P5, nice. Let's keep going. Lap 17. Oh, I don't have any more overtake. Got P4 here, right in my crosshairs. Gonna wait for the perfect moment for the overtake. I trust nobody. Up 18, let's go, P5, not half bad, given that I didn't qualify. Nice save. Lost a bit of time, but at least I didn't crash onto him. Crash into him? Yeah, into him. Probably stressing him out here. He's sliding all over the place. Probably seeing me in his rear view mirror. Alright. About to start lap 18. Lap 19. He's braking a bit too much. Very nice move. Right, P4, final lap. Let's go, fellas. Nope. This is a very, very nice race. Turned out to be a nice race. Easy. I'd be so stupid to lose it here, man. Yeah, that's it. 1.5 seconds between me and P5. That's it, boys. P4, let's go. Starting from what? I was like, what? P15? P14? That's amazing! An amazing result! Let's go! Never give up, fellas. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Here. Started from the bottom, now we're here. This is the last race. Turned out to be a very nice race. No qualifying. Fought my way back from the back of the grid. Got P4. Let's go, baby. 11th position, so I started P15. Nice. Very nice. Alright, fellas, that's the end of the video. Hope you liked it. If you did like it, leave a like, leave a comment down below, subscribe for more content, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace out.